Let's now go to Pia Bonalo. She's with the administrator of an online vegetarian food store in San Juan City. Good morning, Pia.
Amelin, for those of you who want to enjoy a vegetarian feast at home, there is ready-to-eat meals offered here at My Vegetarian Cuisine. And with me is owner Jaya Ledyong to tell us more about it. Hi, good morning, Jaya.
Good morning.
Can you tell me how did My Vegetarian Cuisine start?
Actually, it started way back pa, around mga 20 years ago. Kasi both my parents are vegetarian. And so I'm a vegetarian since birth.
And so when it started, was it, how would you usually find your clients? Would you already serve it at their places, or how would you go about it?
Actually, my mom kasi, from yung sa parties, since we're vegetarian, we can't eat the food. Kasi nga, that time, usually, nung kids kami, walang available na vegetarian food. So, she has to cook for us and bring food.
So now you opened this online shop where people could order and enjoy these vegetarian food at home.
Mm-hmm.
This is recently opened, no, and already you have a lot of dishes to choose from, which is from your mom. But I am curious, you mentioned that you've been vegetarian since birth. And then usually people think that, like, if you're vegetarian, you can't really have an active lifestyle. Are you into sports or any physical activities?
Actually, I'm into running.
Wow. So how can you balance that, being vegetarian and running at the same time?
Being a vegetarian is already a balanced diet. So, you know, with my friends, they think that if you're a vegetarian, you're weak. Mm-hmm. So that's why I started running and doing marathons, so to prove that vegetarians are strong.
And not just that, you're actually also training for more runs. Can you tell us more about that?
I'm actually planning to do triathlon and ultramarathon, so that I can encourage people that being vegetarian is actually makes you stronger.
And so with that, let's take a peek at the kinds of food that Jaya eats. Can you tell me, what is this here right now? It looks like breaded fried something to me.
This one is tofu nori. Mm-hmm. It's basically tofu wrapped in seaweeds.
Okay. Maybe if I could just get a little portion of that, and so we could tell you how this exactly tastes like. Because tofu is a big part of the diet of vegetarians. What is tofu? Is a rich source of protein. What else are the other things that we could get from this food? Do you know any other nutritional facts?
Actually, protein is not, we don't need that much protein. Because they think, pag vegetarian ka, when they say you're vegetarian, where do you get your protein? Mm-hmm. Actually, almost all the food that we eat has protein.
And you get that also, like what you mentioned here, from the soy. And you could really taste the soy. It's wrapped in nori and it's very crunchy, so it has a good kick to it. Okay, let's go through very quickly. What else do we have here? This looks really interesting.
This one is mock chicken. It's made of yuba, mm-hmm. soy, salsa soy, wrapped in sinkamas.
Wow. Okay, and this one, this looks like barbecue.
This one is made of gluten. Okay. It's gluten barbecue.
And then this one right here, this looks really good.
This actually is one of my best sellers. For non-vegetarians, like with my friends, mm-hmm. Those who are not familiar with vegetarian food, I give them this.
Okay. So this is
made of gluten also.
Okay, that is actually pork sisig. Okay, and then also you have this chocolate cake. Can you tell me what makes this chocolate cake vegetarian?
It's eggless.
It's eggless.
Vegetarians, we use dairy.
Okay, so
we also offer vegan-friendly dishes by request.
Wow, okay. And with that, I want to take a bite out of this chocolate cake that looks so moist. And it really does taste heavenly. Thank you so much, Jaya, for sharing it with us this morning.
Thank you.
I'm sorry if I might have chocolate stains on my teeth, but I'm really enjoying the food here. It's time for you guys to check out all the food from my vegetarian cuisine. Amelin?
Thank you, Pia.